What's up, YouTube? Hockey Gnome 4 here, back again with another video. And today, people, we're going to be continuing our Twilight Princess HD Let's Play. In the last episode, you guys, we made our way here after we went through the whole little area again, followed the monkey through the fog, learned the finishing blow move, and now we are back here about to go through the temple. So if you guys are excited for today's episode, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And without further ado, let me see what I can dig out of these first. And let's go ahead and go in here. We gotta put this away. There we go. We're gonna start our first temple. So I am super duper excited. Hey, this music's kinda dope though. Oh geez. Oh geez, this doesn't look good. I just see a big open room full of shit. Forest temple. Forest tent pole. There's a monkey hidden in the thing. Let's go. So you guys are trying to tell me. Yay, I saved a monkey! Oh, look how happy the monkey is. You're gonna help us. Oh, she's helping us find the other ones. Hey, that's the monkey that stole your lantern. Doesn't it look like she's beckoning you? Aren't you the popular one? You know what, first? Bah! Bah! I'm proud of that. That was cool. You know, I don't see how those vines could fully support a grown man like Link. I'm just saying. Ooh, any of you guys have ever played a Zelda game, you know, break every single pot that there is. Because it's disrespectful. Oh, geez. The next room looks even more terrifying. I'm scared. Oh, geez. Oh, whoops. I see that little bugger. Oh, geez. Stay back. I will shoot you to death. I guess we're gonna have to go fight him. Yeah! Take that! The spiders. Dude, the spiders in this game are creepy. That's right, I know what's up. Hey, we got a chest. I want to get that other chest though. I don't know how to get it. Hey, we got the map. Nice. Yellow arrow shows your current location. Nice. I want to figure out. Do I have to like burn that or something? I wonder if we get fire arrows later on. Oh, I know how to do it. Is there one over here? Shut up, little monkey. I'm busy. Ouch. Fuck you. Huh. Ouch! Okay, I think I know what I have to do. Just boop. I know we have to get that up there somehow, but I don't know how. Is there another thing that we have to do to get that? How do we get over there? That's the real question. You know what? We're just gonna go ahead and come back for that chest, because I want to know what's in there, and I think I know how to get it, but I don't know how to get it, so. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. This doesn't look good. I would not walk on that bridge. Would any of you guys that are watching this episode walk on that bridge? I know for a fact that I wouldn't. That's stupid. Oh, Jesus. Yo, did he legit just kill that monkey? Okay, no, I didn't. I was gonna say. Shut up, Midna. Oh, what's going on? Has there been a monkey fight? Oh no, now we can't go any farther. Might as well go back. Thanks. The monkey wasn't telling me the same exact thing. I did it. Yo, let's go through here. Monkey's coming along with us. So we went from this like super duper bright windy room to this dark shit. There has to be a point to these things. Fine, fuck you. I don't like those bomb things anymore because I feel like they have a purpose, but their purpose is so stupid. I'm coming! I just have to defeat things first. The monkey does not leave me alone. Ouch. How do I get back out of here? Holy cow, I'm almost dead. Oh, they killed the spider, nice. Shut up, I'm almost dead. Okay, so I don't have the key. I need to get the key somehow. Oh, it's over here. It's over here. Okay. Hey, I got a heart for that. At least we don't have that bum, bum, bum anymore. Because that was super annoying. It's got something to do with these wind things. How do I start them? What does she say? If you want to know about this place, you better not better off asking the monkey. I can't ask the monkey. No, I need to get the thing for this room. Is that over here then? Oh, I didn't go through this room. Duh. It's like the monkey's like halfway telling you where to go, but like kind of not telling you where to go at the same time. What do I get? Bum, ba da ba ba. Oh. Are you kidding me? Ow. You know how I was complaining about hearts in the last episode because they were coming up all over the place? I'd really just love, like, one more. Okay, open. I'm coming, don't change without me. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna go through here. Thank you. Now we're gonna go and come up here. Ching ching. I can't believe it just falls apart that easily. It looks like a well put together chain. Oh, that looks so depressing. Was I not supposed to go that way? That thing broke, which means I probably wasn't supposed to go that way. Aha! Thank you. Yay, the monkey's right. Ooh, I found a little chest basket thingy. Hey, I got 10 rupees too. That's nice. Okay, let's go ahead and go back through. These monkeys are gonna be leading the way. I got you. I got you, fam. Whoops. I'm not good at this game. I think I said that in Majora's Mask LP probably before this is uploaded, but I am not good at Zelda games. Now here comes both them monkeys. We're just gonna have like a whole team of monkeys by the end of this. I really think we should. Do you know anything about this yet? Stupid monkeys. Nope. Okay. Supposed to go through here? No, because it didn't follow. I don't know which way to go. She said. I was wondering why she was being so nice. Now that I know she just wanted to help her friends. I don't like it, but we need to help her too, so I guess we have to. Oh, it doesn't tell us what we have to do. I'm super duper confused. I do have the guide. I could pull it out in between episodes, like just have this be today's episode. But I kind of wanted to do a little bit more. I don't know exactly how much. What the hell do we have to do, you stupid monkeys? Let's head back through here. Huh. Well, I am going to go ahead and end off today's episode here. Not 100% sure what I'm going to have to do, so I'm going to go and take a look through the guide and see if I can find out what I have to do. In the next episode, we hopefully will finish the temple. And on that note, you guys, I'm going to end off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, be sure to leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll